Yeah, I keep noticing that I always lose subscribers or followers on Instagram as soon as they see me like I do. And to you people, I have to say, grow the fuck up, you insecure little closeted homosexual, bisexual, denial, closeted jerks. Because I'm not here to live up to your fucking expectations of being a woman all the time. I'm not a woman, I'm a guy that cross-dress. And I'm a non-binary, gender-fluid person. Maybe, perhaps, I can be defined as that. But I'm a dude. And if you can't accept that you're actually attracted to guys that look feminine, then that's your fucking issues, your problems, and your gender identity or sexuality is not issues, it's not my problems. I have nothing against people who are gay, bisexual, pansexual. Not at all. I'm in that spectrum myself. But the problem is with you fuckers who subscribe to trans or cross-dressers and assume that you are like watching the perfect woman or something like that that always looks this deliciously feminine. And then you see them as a guy, as they usually look, because we don't look like this, we cross-dressers all the time. We look like this on occasions only. And then you get turned off and afraid and frightened because your little dick is confused. To all of you people, just subscribe the fuck off my channel and my Instagram right away. I don't give a fuck about your opinions anyway. I don't need you following me. Go fucking follow somebody else that makes your dick hard and less confused. I'm not here to live up to your expectations, just like Bruce Lee said. So, to all of you others, more secure people, thank you very much for accepting me as a guy too. I'm thinking I'm beautiful in both shapes and forms, because I am two different peoples. Thank you very much for supporting me, the rest of you. For the rest of you, just fuck off. I don't need you anyway. And just that message was perhaps a little harsh, but I'm just so tired of people running away like as soon as they see you without makeup or looking like a dude, you know. It's offensive and it's degrading and stupid and dishonest people just behave like this. So that's why I'm making this video at the moment. Yeah. I don't know what I was going to say more than that. This was some angry ramblings from this crazy tranny. Crazy tranny. Mwah.